first day in hostel was a really nice day. They also brought me some flowers, and really those flowers made my day. Ørsted is a very big company, a very international company, and being here is a big chance that every engineer will dream about. So I was so lucky to be here and try to learn as much as possible. I have learned many things. First, I have learned all about the Danish power system. And I also visited different departments in the company. Actually, I was surprised about how the Danish culture is so creative. The best part is that they always work as a team and they help each other. So it's really a good thing about the Danish culture, I think.
I believe that this is it's a common responsibility in the Danish society to make sure that these refugees get the best way of being integrated in the society, and also this our society, if you have to look at it in that way, also benefits from getting this knowledge and this work power. We have given Rola a task of making a comparison between the Danish electrical grid and the Syrian electrical grid. So we also benefit from knowledge and we get our horizon broader in that way. So this intern here situation has given me the possibility to get new points and new aspects, view new aspects on my employees and how good they were handling this budget situation.
It has been a fantastic thing being part of this program with Rola. First of all, I've learned a lot about the Syrian power grid. Also the culture, the cultural difference between the Syrian country and Denmark. On the personal level, I would say it has been a it's been nice because the feeling of helping another person.
The biggest challenge after the long journey I had until I arrived to Denmark was to introduce myself to the working market. But I wanted to prove to myself that I am able to be integrated in this country. And I think the most important part about integration process is to be able to work in the Danish working market. I would like also to thank Ørsted for being open-minded to have me in this program and help me during this journey.